Hello everyone. There is a popular saying which goes like this. What you think, you become. What you feel, you attract. What you imagine, you create. In a human body, there is a flow of energy, and this energy flow gets blocked due to emotional challenges and disturbances like negative thoughts and feelings such as anger, hatred, sadness, guilt, fear, worries, anxiety, depression, stress, low self-esteem, grief, etc. Imagine a flow of water in a pipe. If there are blockages in the pipe, the flow of water gets blocked. And when the water is still due to this blockage, it gets rotten. Similarly, due to blockage in the energy flow in our body, our health gets immensely affected. Although it is often overlooked, emotional health is absolutely essential to your physical health and healing. No matter how devoted you are to the proper diet and lifestyle, you will not achieve your body's ideal healing and preventative powers if emotional barriers stand in your way. So, it is very important to maintain the energy flow in our body. To regulate the energy flow, there are some important meridian points in our body. Tapping on these meridian points clears the energy blockage and regulates the energy flow. And this technique is known as Emotional Freedom Technique, EFT, also called as tapping therapy. So in this video, we shall know about EFT, its benefits, the meridian points to be used in this technique, and the procedure of doing EFT. Emotional Freedom Technique, EFT, is an alternative treatment for physical pain and emotional distress. It is also referred to as tapping or psychological acupressure. People who use this technique believe tapping the body can create a balance in their energy system and treat pain. Similar to acupuncture, EFT focuses on the meridian points or energy hotspots to restore balance to your body's energy. It is believed that restoring this energy balance can relieve symptoms a negative experience or emotion may have caused. Based on Chinese medicine, meridian points are thought of those areas of body where energy flows through. These pathways help balance energy flow to maintain your health, and any imbalance can cause diseases or sickness. Acupuncture uses needles to apply pressure to these energy points. EFT uses fingertip tapping to apply pressure. The EFT tapping may help some people to curb emotional eating habits. It also may work as a stress relief tool, which can help some people shed pounds. Tapping easily and effectively allows the participants to get relief from pain and negative emotions. The EFT tapping therapy has been demonstrated to improve the symptoms of several mental health disorders, including anxiety and depression. EFT tapping for anxiety is an effective way to reduce anxiety symptoms such as excessive worry, irritability, sleeping difficulties, and difficulty in concentrating. Tapping therapy, professionally referred to as EFT, combines cognitive restructuring with tapping on meridians. This activity allows the brain and body to release stress through the process of regulating the central nervous system and releasing negative thoughts and emotions. Now, why does this EFT work? EFT works by tapping on the supposed paths through which life energy is believed to flow in the body, that is, the meridian points, to release blockages. These specific pathways of energy और मेरिडियंस हेल्प बैलेंस एनर्जी फ्लो टू मेंटेन योर हेल्थ. EFT इज सरप्राइजिंगली वेरी सिंपल एंड ईजी टू लर्न. इट इज अ पेनलेस थेरेपी. यू कैन परफॉर्म इट योर सेल्फ. देर इज नो नीड फॉर अ थेरेपिस्ट. इट इज लेस एक्सपेंसिव एंड लेस टाइम कंज्यूमिंग. इट कैन बी यूज विद स्पेसिफिक इमोशनल इंटेंट टूवर्ड्स योर यूनिक लाइफ चैलेंजेस. इट ड्रेस्टिकली रिड्यूसेस डिस्ट्रेस दैट गिव्स राइज टू मेनी प्रॉब्लम्स. If you have ever noticed in times of extreme emotional disturbances or challenges such as fear, anxiety, stress, grief, low self-esteem, etc., we tend to place our hand on our head or forehead or our chest. These are some of the important meridian points which regulate the energy flow in our body, and these are also the important meridian points which are used in the EFT tapping sequence as well. So let's have a look at the meridian points used in the EFT tapping sequence. The emotional freedom technique EFT tapping sequence is a sequence used while tapping on the ends of 9 meridian points. 12 main meridians reflect each side of the body and correspond to an internal organ. However, EFT mainly focuses on the following 9. KC meridian. This part of the hand opposite the thumb from the little finger to the wrist is familiar to many people as a karate chop, as it is a famous karate move. The next point is top of the head, TOH. This meridian point can be located on the top middle part of our head, which is a soft area in a newborn child. The next point is EB, eyebrow, which is in the middle of our forehead where our eyebrows begin. The next point is SE, which can be located on the sides of our eyes. The next point is UE, under the eye. The next point is under the nose, between our nose and our upper lips. The next point is CH, chin, which can be located between our lower lips and our chin, that is the crease which is formed. The next point is beginning of the collarbone, CB. And the last point is under the arm. When you measure 4 fingers under your arm, after that there is a point which is the underarm point. So these are the 9 important meridians which are used in the EFT technique. Now let's understand the procedure of EFT. So to practice EFT tapping therapy, you must concentrate on the negative emotion, fear or anxiety, a bad memory, an unresolved problem, any guilt or anything that is disturbing you. Before you begin the tapping therapy, just relax yourself and practice breath-soul breathing for a few seconds. Inhale through your nose, feeling air in your chest and stomach for 3 to 5 seconds. Then hold your breath for 3 to 5 seconds. And then exhale through your mouth slowly, slowly for 3 to 5 seconds. This will complete one cycle of breath-soul breathing. Similarly, practice 5 cycles at least. And while you are practicing breath-soul breathing, recognize the intensity of the emotional challenge you are going through. As to begin the tapping therapy, it is very important to recognize your emotional challenge you are facing and the intensity of the emotional challenge you are going through. The next step is to accept yourself despite these problems. Now, once you have completed the 5 cycles of breath-soul breathing and once you have identified the intensity of your emotional challenge, you are ready to begin the tapping therapy. To understand and see the practical demo of breath-soul breathing, you can click the link given in description for breath-soul breathing video in my channel. While we are going through any emotional challenges or disturbances, there are many things that keep going on in our minds that we keep on thinking. So while tapping therapy, when you tap the meridian points, You can say some common setup phrases, which will help you to resolve and come out of those emotional situations. The common setup phrase can be, even though I have this fear or problem, I deeply and completely love and accept myself. For example, even though I have a fear of losing my job, I deeply and completely love and accept myself. You can alter this according to the way it suits you. However, refrain from addressing others' issues as your own. For example, you cannot say, even though my friend has lost his job, I deeply and completely accept myself. Instead, you can alter the sentence by saying, even though I am sad that my friend lost his job, I deeply and completely accept myself. So this way, you have to address your own emotional issues or disturbances while practicing the tapping therapy. While maintaining your focus, use your fingertips to tap 5 to 7 times each on the 9 of the body's meridian points. You tap on these meridian points while aiming at accepting and resolving the negative emotion. It will help repair any energy disruption. Tapping sends signals directly to the stress centers of the midbrain, thus reducing the stress or negative emotion you get from your issue. EFT would ultimately restore balance to your disrupted energy. Now let's have a look at the sequence of EFT tapping therapy. After performing 5 cycles of breath-hold breathing, now that you have recognized the intensity of the emotional challenge you're going through, start with the first point, that is the KC, Karate Chop Meridian Point. Let's imagine a situation that you have to go for a job interview and your self-confidence level is very low. You have a fear of not clearing the job interview, and due to this, you're very stressed and worried. So you can frame a sentence like this. Even though I have a fear of not clearing the job interview, I still love and accept myself. Even though my self-confidence level is very low today, I still love and accept myself. So you can say this phrase while tapping on the KC meridian point. You have to say this sentence for 3 times. So let's begin. Using 4 fingers, tap on the KC meridian point. You can do this on any of your hand, whichever you're comfortable. While tapping on this KC meridian point, say the complete phrase 3 times. Even though I have a fear of losing the job interview, I still love and accept myself. Even though I have a fear of losing the job interview, I still love and accept myself. Even though my self-confidence level is low, I still love and accept myself. Now, coming to the second point, that is the eyebrow point, which is in between the forehead, where the eyebrows begin. You can use your 2 fingers to tap on this meridian. Don't put much pressure or hurt yourself. Just apply gentle tapping. And here you can say small sentences or phrases like this pressure of interview. The next point on the side of your eyes. While tapping, you can say this stress of interview. Then under your eyes, on the socket, this pressure of interview. Then under your nose, this stress of interview. Under your chin, on the crease, the pressure of interview. On the collarbone, the stress of interview. Under your arm, the stress of interview. On top of your head, the pressure of interview. So here we complete one cycle of the EFT tapping technique. Like this, we have to perform two more cycles, starting from the eyebrow again. And as you perform, you can move towards positivity, saying sentences like, I allow myself to be confident. I am confident. I shall clear the interview. Like this, you keep on practicing the EFT technique, and once you have completed the cycles, perform breath soul breathing again for 5 more cycles. And when you practice breath soul breathing after doing the EFT technique, you will feel a change in your emotional stress situation. You will feel more relaxed. You will feel more positive and calm. So this was just one example. Like this, the EFT tapping therapy technique can be used in many such emotional situations, such as exam fear, stress of competition, fear of public speaking, stress in any relationships, any grief, when you're hurt, upset, angry, or any such emotional disturbances. This process would take around 10 minutes, but it will help to release the stress and negative emotions out of our body and mind, and to be positive and calm. Usually in negative situations or emotional disturbances, we tend to start thinking negative about ourselves in terms of low self-esteem or low self-confidence or anything negative. But in EFT, in the first step itself, when we accept ourselves, when we accept to love ourselves in any kind of situation we are, it helps us to release the stress out of our mind and body and to move towards the positivity. It is said that there is an exchange of energy flow in our body and the energy flow in the surroundings. So if the energy flow in our body is smooth and positive and good, we tend to accept happiness, relationships, opportunities that are there in our surroundings, and this leads to a happy and healthy life. So that's all in this video. Happy tapping. Wish you a healthy life forever.